Climate change will increase the frequency and severity of extreme weather. That's why we're planning for the impacts of climate change, to help us deliver a safe and reliable railway over the next few years, decades and beyond. Severe weather can cause delays, damage our infrastructures and increase operating costs and safety risks. For example, flooding can stop trains from running and lead to months of costly repairs. Heavy rain can lead to landslips, which tend to affect large areas and need substantial engineering work to make the railway safe again. Very hot days can cause overhead line equipment to sag and rail to buckle, meaning we must slow or stop services to keep you safe. Planning for climate change and making our infrastructure resilient to future weather conditions will mean less disruption to your journeys and to freight, which carries vital goods around the country. It will also save money through fewer repairs and line closures, meaning better value for the taxpayer. There's no such thing as certainty about the long-term impact of climate change, but we're working hard to get it right by using the latest data and world-leading expertise. Our plans aim to build management of climate change into everything we do, so we have an infrastructure that can withstand the impacts of future weather and can rapidly recover from the effects of extreme events. To help us get ready for the future climate, we consider how climate change might amplify risks and build management of these into analysis, standards, and decision-making processes. Embed resilience when building, renewing, and maintaining assets to enhance safety and performance, and for the most cost-effective resilience possible. Apply the best long-term strategic approach for managing the railway, and not replacing equipment and assets like for like, but like for better, including use of nature-based solutions to enhance wider sustainability, benefits and transformation of the railway in some areas. And finally, work with the wider rail industry, government and other stakeholders to improve our understanding and management of the issues we face. Our strategy includes nationwide activities to improve data and capabilities, as well as a targeted local approach with technical guidance and tools to help our teams and contractors across Britain. Because we look after a wide range of assets, from track and stations to bridges, tunnels and earthworks in all sorts of locations and weather, every day millions of people depend on our railway to get to work and school, see family and friends, and for leisure. We are determined to give you and the future generations a safe and robust service.